So I realized that my base is not New Britain.
Right.
My base is Connecticut.
Right.
I want to take care of my state. Mm-hmm. And the way to do that is we have to have leaders like myself and like yourself and like Derek who can make a positive impact on the culture and give them a sense of hope and belief so the energy can shift. Yes. Right now, Connecticut's energy, we haven't shifted. We haven't shifted back yet. But Connecticut is the state. We're a real wealthy city. We were known for a lot of great things.
Yes.
But it shifted.
Right.
Now we're in 2020, and I feel that shift is coming back. So what I want to do, my whole thing is I need to bring conscious awareness and elevate the mindset.